Welcome to Mondays with the clinically diagnosed psychopath.